Hello, my beautiful people. Welcome to Promise World for the Ridges. I greet now, my lovely people. My people, this video so I just and I see make I bring and holy table. Make all of us gather, watch the video together. I hope we learn something from it. Let's watch.
But it was unfortunate when the next one that is not very fast said, no, they don't go. We should wind up. We did. And he saw me with crown, with full regalia. And said, they are Yoruba, you are part of it. Six, I have my servants, Oluwo, which is the Oba Oguni. I have my Yeye Lufe, Abiodun Taiwo. I have, Tayeshe. We are six in number.
All of you are currently here now.
We are currently here now.
Where is Yeye?
Yeye is there.
You are not coming for the rally.
We are not coming for the rally. I'm a king, Oguni king. You see me, you can see, I put on white. All we wear is white. We went for worship. And we were coming in the around something 10:30 after rested at the conclave where we worship. 10:30 a.m. where we worship. Then we were coming as we were turning to go when we are descending to Ikorodu Road so that we'll be going to Ikorodu. We were stopped.
Okay, where did you go to worship?
In Suruleri. In Suruleri.
And you're going back to Ikorodu?
We're going back.
Where were you stopped?
We were stopped on when we get to before I get to.
Okay, your name, sir.
Okay. My name is Kabesi.
Come.
Kabesi Tajudeen Olawaleji Bakari Ajamaje. My name is Kabesi Tajudeen Olawaleji Bakari Oba renowned Oguni Abalaye, popularly known and called all over the world as Ajamaje. Yes, every first Friday, I am the king in Oguni. Every first Friday is our worship day. Oguni fraternity. I am the king in Oguni fraternity that has more than 2,000 followers that came to worship with us on that Friday. We started around 11 and we finished around 5 a.m. We have the video. You can see the cloth I'm putting on is still the same thing I put on overnight.
11 p.m.
We started the worship 11 p.m. and finished 5 a.m. But because I'm going to drive, I don't need to risk my life. So I have to sleep for some time before leaving to my house in Ikorodu. And I slept. When it is 10:30, I think I'm comfortable. I'm okay. I can drive. I was driving. One of my brother called me that my money is available, that I should meet him at 7 up. So I have to climb the bridge and went to 7 up to collect it. So when I'm coming back from the 7 up, I have to alight at Ojota inward my 12 to Ikorodu. That is where I was stopped on the bridge coming down with my vehicle. It's not my car. It's not my car. I am the owner of the Jeep, not car. Jeep, not car. It's not my car. Nothing was wrong. Yes, while I was being picked up, the police stopped me when I wanted to alight. The first people I met stopped me, they checked the vehicle and they say, oh, he's a king, because I'm having my crown on me. They stopped me, they said, oh, it's Captain AC. They checked the vehicle and they said we should go. Immediately after they said we should go, another set of people stopped us. And when they stopped, not in my car, my one is Jeep.
What Jeep is your car?
I've shown you this one now. The Odua Armed Forces. Yoruba Land Armed Forces. You have Yoruba Land Armed Forces. What does that pertain to? You have only one armed forces in the country. So now I have someone else saying Yoruba Armed Forces. You should know what that one pertains. According to law. There was only one. So this obviously shows the militant part of so the people who want to come and protest. So I have this one now, Yoruba Land Armed Forces. So it portrays militancy, nothing more. So I'm not surprised that we arrested them now. We got all these weapons, all these other ones now. So I'm not surprised. Because where is armed forces? Armed forces doesn't go to the field with cane. Doesn't go to the field now with wood or with leaf. It goes with weapons. So if they say Yoruba or Judo Armed Forces, and you got all these ones, obviously, these are the weapons of so-called Judo Armed Forces. And this one was peaceful rally. What do you call a peaceful rally? They are talking about peaceful rally now. They are coming with these weapons. Peaceful rally. Now they have a premeditated intention of what they want to come and do in Lagos State. And I keep on saying that Lagos State is not like any other state. We are always proactive here, and in Lagos, we always get prepared. All these ones now. And this one now meant for peaceful rally. We are coming for peaceful rally with this. These are other ones too. I will recover some of these ones now inside, so the vehicles are brought to Lagos. So at this one now for peaceful rally, somebody come with all these ones for a rally. How peace with the rally going to be? Recover this one too, for one, the bus is there. Peaceful rally. Somebody come for peaceful rally, I'll come with all this. So how peace with the rally again? When they are coming with this peaceful rally. So they have intention to come and destabilize the security of the states. And we are not going to allow that. At the end of the day, maybe the law-abiding people now will. So come on, see all this now. This is a real chance. Social chance here we have here. Obviously, this Yoruba land belongs to the traditional leader. For this, all this are social chance we have here. Because of the rain that happened yesterday. Can you imagine all this? So somebody coming to do this one now. Will be peaceful? Are they coming for Shita statue? Are they coming to install somebody? They have to come with all this. And these are the vehicles. So, with this banner. Another assorted one here. When they are not coming now, so to a hotel where they're going to stay, taking 4 or 5 days. All this. You see the banner? If they are coming to Lagos with ordinary banners, but why with all these dangerous weapons? They're coming to peaceful. So it shows that they have the mind of their own.
I beg my people, mona like this video, mona share, mona comment, and mona subscribe. So mona wanna subscribe to my YouTube channel, God bless you now. And mona wanna never see subscribe, I beg mona try, mona subscribe. Stay with me for Promise World for the Ridges.